thank you for all that you are doing to her.
My scouts are posted on the ridges in case there's any trouble. Let's see what we have. Let us begin.
All right.
Now that we've got better maps, if you like, I can show you what you need.
I've been meaning to thank you. There are 100 things that need your attention. You didn't have to take the time to help me, and yet you did.
If the history you pursue benefits the Wardens, then it was worth it.
I've never been more certain of my decision to join you.
There will be opportunities for us to do even more in the future.
Then I look forward to it.
Nothing right now. Perhaps in a bit.
course. Good day.
I am Sister Tanner. May I help you?
Are you a Chantry sister?
A lay sister only. I work here to help the poor and extend the Maker's kindness to those who need it. It is very busy work, especially in these times, but let me know if I can ever help you.
I found the letter you sent a Templar named Corrin.
What? Shit. You can't prove anything. A letter from a rogue Templar. Nobody is going to care. So, what do you intend to do?
What kind of cut are they giving you? Have you got protection? I see a suspicious lack of guards. It looks to me like you've been cut loose. Maybe you should look for a new employer.
Are you serious? The high and mighty Inquisition needs smugglers. All right, I'm in. Seems like the Inquisition is the safer bet these days.
I presume? A young man named Jimmy would very much like you to return home. Ah, good.
Trouble. sense magical energies ahead. The mages cannot be far.
Refugees should have an easier time on the King's Road without the mages causing trouble. Sarah, I had a thought. The next time we run into a line of enemies, I'll pick you up and throw you.
Get off.
No, this could work. I loft you over the front ranks. You land behind them to flank. Mayhem ensues.
I can't fly, you daft tit.
Think of the mayhem, Sarah. Mayhem.
I'd get a wedge up something fierce.
Look, you and Varric are the only ones small enough, and he's pretty dense.
We'll do some bloody presses.
supply caches Whittle asked us to find.
Templar bastards killed husband and stole the ring from his finger. They deserve to die.
You're saying the Templars attacked your husband?
Aye. He was digging out a stump. The fools couldn't tell a shovel from a mage's staff. Had to be safe, they said. Rebels everywhere, attacking by surprise, sick bastards. They took the ring I gave him on our wedding day in case it was magic.
Farewell.
Excuse me, have you seen another Inquisition scout? Elven woman, answers to Ritz.
You said your friend hasn't reported back.
Well, she was supposed to be checking on some apostates. I'm on duty here, or I'd go look for her.
I'll talk to you later.
This would make a good place to camp. For recruit Whittle.
Supplies for recruit Whittle.
more supplies. Whittle can use these. Someone's in trouble.
Do you need anything? Ash should probably report back.
It looks like someone was having a picnic.
Yes. The mage must have been hunting for blood magic.
Says what?
Excuse me?
Ugh, you're no fun.
So, the truth. I may have been, passing time with Eldredda.
I take it the Templars interrupted your very friendly picnic.
Wait. Yes. At first, she was just a mage who saw me and didn't attack, but later we... So, are you going to report me?
I've known my fair share of smugglers and thieves. You'd fit right in. And the Inquisition can use someone like you. If you can seduce an apostate in the middle of war, you can make contacts and get information.
All right. I can do that. And thanks for going easy on me.
For recruit Whittle.
I know you. They call you the Herald of Ondras for what you did at Haven. But are you? The Maker has not told me.
I am the Herald of Ondras, Day.
And do you claim to hold power over the rifts the Maker has opened in the sky?
I can seal rifts, yes.
Then prove it. Show me that the rifts bend to your will, the will of the Maker. Show me the power you wield.
This cult... What are you doing out here? What is it you think is happening?
The Chantry has fallen.
and shown its imperfection in doing so. The Chant of Light was a lie. It was arrogance to think that mortal lips could frame the Maker's will. And so we wait in silence. The Maker has opened the sky. Soon he will call his chosen back to the Golden City.
Until later.
Until the Maker brings you back to us.
Hey, there's a big crazy light in the sky that craps out demons. Let's worship it. That makes sense.
Torn open the sky.
When the demons have cleansed the unworthy, the faithful will be lifted.
When she died, I was lost. But then I heard the words of...
Excuse me. While you were coming up, did you meet a young noblewoman with blonde hair and pale green eyes? Lady Velena should be here. We need to be together when the Maker comes.
I found a woman's body down the hill with a letter on it.
This letter... Velena is dead. But we were meant to be together. The Maker would not keep us apart. What am I supposed to do now?
The Inquisition needs men who believe as strongly as you do. Come and help us restore order.
Yes. If waiting here in the hills leaves innocents to die, then I will bring the Maker's word by the sword. My men and I will lend our strength to the Inquisition. Thank you.
Mother and sister must miss you greatly. With your father's passing to the conclave.
I greet you. My name is Hindel.
Hindel, your mother can't breathe. Your father sent me here for potion.
What? She was fine. She hasn't had the breathing trouble in... All right, I can help. Here, I have some already made. Go, take it to her now.
You closed the rifts. You are truly the herald of Andraste.
That should help ward off demons.
years. I was a fool to have doubted you. How may we serve you?
No sense.
Herald of Ondrasta.
The Templars to come burn everything down.
Have your people helped the refugees?
As you say, Herald of Ondrasta. Some few will remain here. The rest will go forth to do your will. When the Maker calls you to your great purpose, remember that we served you.
Where are you?
I found Ritz and rescued her from an attack by the Templars. She's fine.
Thank you. I appreciate you taking the time. It's dangerous out here for everyone. I'm glad the Inquisition is trying to put things right.
Templars. They don't care who they kill anymore.
I found this ring on a Templar I killed.
This is it. Praise to you and the Inquisition for giving my husband justice. It won't bring him back, but his spirit will rest easier now, as will mine.
Here you go. The potion and instructions on how to make it.
Silas, bless you. Or the Maker. Or whoever. It doesn't matter. Just thank you. I'll give it to her right away. If ever I can help the Inquisition, you have my word.
Ardathanas de Elgara Masula Eva Venan.
Excuse me?
Excuse yourself. Whatever you said and what I did, same difference to me.
I'd hoped. Well, our people can sometimes feel the rhythm of the language, despite lacking the vocabulary.
Uh-huh. Know what else is good? Words that mean things. Like these. Words.
Then heed is Lhasa.
I have heard stories about you, Herald of Ondrasta. I am Enchanter Elendra. I hope you find a way to end this foolish war.
If you're a mage, why aren't you with the rebel mages?
I was an enchanter in the College of Equitarians. We wanted tolerance, not war. By rights, I am sworn to join the rebels. But I had friends among the Templars. I will not fight them. I know my own strength. I have no fear of demons. I will keep to myself and harm none.
I believe this is your phylactery. I found it on the body of a dead Templar named Matrin.
Ah. I suspected he died when he did not join me or send word. Maker curse the fools who started this war. And the fools who now fight it. Thank you. Matrin was important to me. Here, for your trouble.
The Inquisition could use the skills of a powerful mage.
If I wished to kill others, I would have joined the rebels. How is the Inquisition any better?
There are countless ways for you to help the Inquisition safely without having to fight. We need wards reinforced and glyphs studied. If you have skill with healing, you could save many lives.
True enough. If the Inquisition believes I can help, then I will do what I can. My skills are yours. Just give me a moment to gather my things.
Back in the city, I could just steal some blankets.
I found some of the apostate supply stores. I got the locations for you.
I'll get out there myself with a few men and pick them up. This will keep a lot more refugees alive next time it snows. I appreciate it.
Good day. Welcome back.